I'm Wiebe Draijer, Chairman of the Managing Board of Rabobank, a cooperative bank in the world of food. I'm also a champion in a global champion initiative of the SDG 12.3, focusing on food loss and waste. Reducing food loss and waste is a very tangible lever to move to a more sustainable food supply chain. It's tangible, it's concrete, you can put a target on it, and therefore it's also possible to finance clients as a bank on these very specific initiatives aimed at reducing food loss and waste. This is why we are the proud initiative taker of two new initiatives in this area. And let me explain them to you shortly. On the day of the Global Food Systems Summit, we launched a new blended finance facility for Indian farmers in the order of magnitude between 50 and 60 million US dollars to facilitate their shift to a lower waste environment.
The India COVID Response Fund for Agriculture Transition is an inclusive and sustainable funding program, supporting loans to farmer organizations, ag tech companies and SMEs engaged in clean energy solutions and food loss management, such as low energy rural cold chains. It is the first financing facility in India addressing food loss. It includes technical assistance and capacity building and is structured by Rabo Foundation and DFC together with many partners.
And for our larger clients globally, we launched the SDG 12.3 loan earlier this year.
The SDG 12.3 loan rewards the positive impact of reducing food waste via offering lower interest rates. It is a general purpose loan with a dedicated annual KPI to meet the SDG 12.3.
Rabobank is very committed to helping our clients make the shift to a more sustainable food supply, and reducing food loss and waste is a clear opportunity in that. These are two perfect examples in our minds of how Rabobank is capable and wants to support our clients in their shift to a lower food loss and waste environment. It's also a perfect example of how finance can be a critical enabler of a transition to a lower food loss and waste world, and the role that banks can play in that.